God damn.
It's hot in here. This movie sucks. I can already tell it's gonna bomb.
I don't know. I think the director has a unique vision that will resonate with the generation of sci-fi nerds.
Wait a sec. What happened to the dwarf that was in there?
He was too white.
A teeny motherfucker.